another Make a Card Monday video, and I'm going to be using just minimal supplies but quite a few tools this week, and I'll show you what they are. I've got some paper from American Crafts. This is from their Dear Lizzie collection, these two patterns, and then I've just got some craft cardstock from Stampin' Up. I'm just going to fold that into a standard size card. Okay. And the first thing I'm going to do is I'm actually going to cut off just a little bit off this one end. I'm going to use an edge punch, and I want it to be far enough away from the edge that there's some pattern paper showing. Okay, so I just cut off, you know, just 3/8 of an inch off the bottom. And are you ready to see the world's largest punch? Seriously, the largest edge punch in the world. This thing is massive. Look at that. I could not believe it when it came out. And it folds up like this for storage, which I think is, you know, it's kind of smart. Okay, so I'm just going to put this in. Actually, I'm going to turn it over so I have a little more control. Okay, make sure everything's come through. Lovely. This is just how I've discovered I have to punch these or else I don't get them right. Get it started. And come over to the other side. And I actually have a tip for you guys that I picked up from someone on the message boards over at 2P's. And they said just take some scratch paper and use a removable adhesive just to adhere it down to the card long enough to punch it. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to extend this out as if it was the... There we go. Okay, so then I can line up the edges, the bottom edge. If I can get rid of this. Okay, so there we go. Now I've got tons of little cardstock pieces everywhere. You could save all this for confetti. That'd be a really good punch for confetti. Okay. Now I'm going to put some pattern paper underneath, and I'm going to use that stripe. And it's just going to go underneath just like that. And I want it to line up with the bottom of the card, so I'm going to cut this just a little bit shorter. And then I'm going to put adhesive on the inside of the front of the card. Line up the bottom with the inside. Then I can just close it. And it should be perfect. I'm going to run a little bit of glue right down that center. I have some ribbon here from Paper Tray Ink. I'm just going to tie on. Okay, and right above it, I'm going to write "Thinking of You" with a white pen. If you're not comfortable going straight on with a pen, you could write it in pencil first and then go over it. But I think I'm just going to go for it. I'm going to use my corner rounder on these corners. And if you wanted to, you could leave it just like that, but I'm actually going to put a butterfly right here. I'm going to punch it out. We'll see if I like it. This is the other side of that pattern paper. The pattern paper actually has a vertical stripe, but I just cut it at a diagonal so I could have a little more interest. I have a Martha Stewart Crafts three butterflies punch. I'm just going to punch these little butterflies out. And I also have another punch from Martha Stewart Crafts. And just to see if I want that one instead, we'll punch that one. I think I do want the red one, but I want the three butterflies out of this green paper. Okay, so I'll just use a mini glue dot to adhere this. Okay, and then on the other side of that green, there's pink, so I'll use pink for that last one. And I'm going to have to roll a mini glue dot so that it's small enough to go on the back of this little butterfly. Okay, and there's a card for this week. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll catch you guys next week. Thanks for watching.